scheduled departure at 10:42 is now departing from platform 5.